make the comparison with De Bruyne, and I think he's the closest that we've got to De Bruyne. But the difference is De Bruyne is in his peak. I don't think he's getting any better from his age. And Odegaard is, I think, still 24. And he's only getting better. And his leadership qualities as well. I mean, I question, is he the right character to be a captain? But one thing for me, he's proved that he is.